We're on Trans Canada 510. And I picked this up a ways back the road. I was going to take it home with me, but I don't know as I should. So I've just found a nice place where he can set and watch the traffic go by on this road. And have a final resting place for him, I hope, until somebody else picks him up.